Happy Father's Day, Dad.
Hey, Dad.
Hello, Father.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Dad. Happy Father's Day.
Hi, Dad.
Hi, Dad.
Obviously, you can't cover a lifetime's worth of parenting in a few minute video, but just some of the highlights, things I learned from you.
Never justified any imperfections of your mom. And so that really gave me an idea and really helped me distinguish what was good and what was bad and what I needed to do and to go forward in life and stuff like that.
And when dad would come tuck me in at night and he'd bounce me. Another one, when he'd like wrestle with us when we were kids, or when he'd play like Star Wars Pod Racers.
And you took me on a daddy-daughter date, which was really, really fun. I think we went out to eat a bit China one, and then we went to Walmart, and you let me pick out an outfit, and I bought a pair of gauchos.
To track and timing me, and being so encouraging of me running, and just telling me time after time after time how impressed you were with running, and it made me really, really want to do better in running.
You taught me about the disproportionate response and how to ask my kids for water.
You, Dad, you helped me figure out how to obtain happiness.
Wouldn't be where we are right now without you. Thank you for all the wonderful things you do for us.
I think all of us kids are like very loyal to Dad and very grateful for all that he's done. Even though sometimes he's like really hard on himself, we will like always defend Dad and everything that he does.
You have just done a really good job at encouraging me and everyone else to really follow their passions.
You were very smart and you tell me very, very helpful tips in life.
Even when you're in your lowest of lows, you still pull through for your family. And I know it's really hard on you. Of course, none of us really understand it. I don't think you even understand it, but it always means a lot that you come through in the end.
I remember when I was little and I'd get in trouble or I'd do something bad or I'd feel bad or I'd get embarrassed and I'd go and I'd hide in my closet. And every single time you would come and find me and talk to me until I felt better. Even if you were mad at me before, you just remember you never let me sit alone by myself.
I love you. I'm so lucky to have you in my life, and thank you for everything you've taught me.
Your advice is always in my head every day of, am I going to settle in life, or am I going to reach big? Am I going to chase after things that seem miles and miles away? And a lot of times the answer to those questions is no. But there have been a few guesses, and they've been because of you, and they've changed my life. So thank you, Dad.
Taught me how to dream.
You have been an awesome dad, and my best friend.
If we look at our family now, like, all of our siblings are like growing up, like starting their own families, and I just feel like everyone's done super great things with their life, and I think it's because we've had just like great parents and a great upbringing.
I love how I grew up. I really did. I loved it.